to allow or deny Samsung Global Goals to access received complication data in Samsung Galaxy Watch 4, open settings, swipe up home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find apps, and then tap apps, scroll down app screen, find permissions, and then tap permissions, scroll down permissions screen, find Samsung Global Goals, and then tap Samsung Global Goals, tap receive complication data, tap allow to allow or tap deny to deny. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.